I love Hollywood movies. I've always been expressing myself how much I love Hollywood movies. And I'm sure you also love it too. They give us information, we learn from it. But let us call a spade. Not every time we'll be attacking Hollywood. Let's address these people. Let's face them. On our own, don't too much. It's so painful. I hate it when I'm watching American film and they make gunshot wound look as if it's ordinary headache. As if it's kata. Even kata always lasts 5 days. How can they shoot somebody now? Gun. Bullet entire year came out of this side. And the guy is already fighting Kung Fu again. 24 hours later, he's already doing like this. They're already playing. Come over here. Are you mad? Come over to where? Hand that they're supposed to be hanging in UBTH or loot. Let me advise you. Let me adjust my nyash and advise you for your own good. In case you are thinking bullet is not stick sweet. In case you are thinking bullet is not balumo. It's vigilante gun. They used to shoot my friend Osazuwa. Ozigido. See, today his movement is not straight. He's walking like trailer that carries cement. See, today, if you see him, this eye is working. Then the talk that Western annoy me the most because they know they are fooling themselves and they don't want to look as if they are mumuing themselves. They will now say something like, let me see the wound. Then I say, oh, it's just a flesh wound. It didn't go through the bone. Are you mad? Ozigido, my friend, he was a flesh wound too. And not till today, Ozigido is still walking like a kind of bird that is reversing. It's a flesh wound.